Before this lightweight fight, Hercules is 4 years his elder. The rest is burgundy. Hercules, El Presidente. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for El Presidente. Black trunks for Hercules. That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, that one dropped him.
Vicious hammer fist. Man, he can do a lot of damage from the crucifix here, Joe. Cook's inside control again.
Vicious elbow. Oh, man, that is rough.
That's it! That's it!
He had his opponent badly hurt, and he gets a TKO victory early in the first round.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series.
Bruce! A showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today between Hercules and Juggernaut. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Hercules is 28. Juggernaut is 29. Hercules is 2 and... Hercules. Juggernaut. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Huge kick to the head.
Very nice.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, man, big strike.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, big body kick. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Again with a solid kick to the body.
Landing at will. Damaging left hand. Big kick. Wow! Unbelievable!
free.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice. Hit him with a jab.
Back and forth. Oh, and another powerful leg kick.
He's looking as slow as he can. That is a big hammer fist.
Just gonna step right back over. Wow. Joe, he's looking for the one punch knockout here. Beautiful wow. Head kick. Oh, he rolled up.
Oh!
Oh, that's good, a left big hand. Left hand. Vicious ground and pound. Big punches. Solid elbow. All over him on the ground.
Oh, he can't keep taking these. He moves in a full mount. Out of nowhere, this choke.
And he got his head up. Looking for a submission attempt here.
He got free of the choke.
And now looking to finish by submission.
He's out of the choke. He got caught in a choke.
And he's loose. The horn sounds for the end of round number one. It's a testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still standing.
It really is a testimony to their toughness that they're still up and going after it, because both fighters look like they were really close to being put away in this fight. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Here we go, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go, round two. Good kick to the leg of his opponent. Head kick.
Overhand punch. He dives into a huge haymaker.
Trying to get to side control there.
Full guard here.
Looking for the armbar. Can he finish his fight?
And he got out of the armbar. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Solid leg kick.
Jumping knee!
Hurt him with that right.
Nice combination.
Oh, he's going for it here.
He lands a head kick. Could he pull it off right here?
And his arm's free. Wow, very close. In full guard here.
Hammer fist. Little rubber guard.
Now he's stacking him.
Full guard.
Very nice elbow from the bottom.
Hercules goes to the half guard. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. This could be it.
He's free. That guillotine was close.
They're inside control. That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
He lands a hook from the clinch.
Tosses him through the air. Beautiful judo throw. Now he's in guard.
Hercules with an elbow to the head.
There's another elbow.
Nice hammer fist. Half
and
guard
good
now.
Good job. Yeah, good job.
Side control here again.
Perfectly timed.
Big diving punch to the head. Looking at that last round, Joe, another great one from Hercules.
He's done some big damage in this fight. Two big knockdowns, very effective striking. Let's take a look at some of the action from this round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that from a different camera. And let's take a look at that from a different camera.
There's Ariani as we get ready for round three.
This round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Kicks. Body kick, look at that.
Big head kick lands.
Look at this.
Big shot.
Oh!
Powerful kick. Man, big strike. Big head kick.
Oh, very nice.
That is a huge
big
left.
Left hand.
Vicious combination. Big kick to the body again.
Oh,
both men going for the knockout.
Oh, this could be it right here.
Wow.
Big punch from the top lands. He dives into that shot. Unbelievable. Look at this. Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes of round number three. Declaring the winner by knockout,
Hercules. Winner by knockout.